Hello, peoples, and welcome back in our For the Fatherland campaign. And it's late night, and I will continue this a bit. So there's that one corn army. Oh, no, it's not corn, it's sand. Okay. So I want to catch them before Damn it, shut up. Before they will escape or go for Prague or any other settlement. So, this is right after the siege, this defense of Kislev. So, I can move and catch them like now, but my forces are a bit beaten. And what do we have here?
Yes.
Okay, so
orders, my king.
I've got some cavalry here that I will use in open field for sure. And I think I will do some kind of combining of the forces because, I think I can do
orders,
this.
My king.
And I don't want to combine those with high chevrons because.
My lord.
I don't want to lose those high chevrons. And I think I need like two places. Yeah, because this cavalry is kinda beaten. Okay, so three. One, two, and three.
Yes.
So this will be one, this will be
orders,
two.
My king.
And I think I will combine one of those. Like you here, and you here, and you here. Oh, fine. Okay, so. You will stay, and you will stay. So, three, okay. And, oh, damn it, where should I move? I'm just gonna go, like, here for a while.
Get marching!
And, fuck, I don't want to fight in the forest, because cavalry in forest is pretty crappy. And I don't know if he will not, like, escape from me or something. But I think I will go attack from this direction. Or better from this direction. Okay.
Move out!
Like here, now I'm gonna take my cavalry.
Orders, my king!
But should I combine those two? I need to check how those would be lancers, and there's like 63 in one group. Yeah, I can combine them.
Orders, my
so some will be still left. Okay, nice.
My lord.
And I will take those units here for retraining. And those and those and those with me.
Orders, my king.
Sweet.
Joining forces.
Okay, so see you on the battlefield. And okay, I hope this will not do any kind of crash. Let's save for some kind of battle. Okay, this should be fine. And let's go.
We march to our enemies' doom!
Oh, sweet. So, he's kinda a good general. And, oh fuck, for a second I thought that my microphone is turned off. So, okay. He got like three hull cannons, three of those hull cannons, and yeah, those screamers of Tsang, they are quite scary, and they can rip my cavalry apart. I think I don't even remember what kind of units are those, because there's nothing here like bonus versus cavalry, but still, if they will attack any kind of cavalry, they will just completely nuke them. And what's... Okay, so I think that the biggest problem will be this, and eliminated these like three hull cannons. And other than that, marauders are light infantry, this is light infantry. Fuck, those skirmishers may be a problem for me, but we'll see. Okay, so the biggest problem will be those Chaos Knights, those Chaos Warriors, annoying skirmishers, trivial cannons, and this one. Okay, and what's... fuck. This is a good bodyguard. Oh, okay, still I think we'll manage with this without... oh yeah, and we've got those ice mages with us, so... We'll see.
Now they are doomed! Attack!
Yeah, just hope the ice mages, they will be safe and out of any kind of dangerous situation, like direct hit from Hellcannon or something like that. Fuck, it's cold tonight. Oh, shitty. Okay, let's start this. Fuck, weather is a pretty crappy. Okay, maybe I'm gonna place you somewhere safe soon. Okay, recorder, stop doing that. I think I want to place my units for now, like here, just because I want to stay out of those siege cannons for a while, and I'm gonna do something like this, and give me pikes front, tick, and okay. And those elites for now here. I'm gonna place them like on flanks. And major center. And those are okay, so there's some kind of force on the left flank, so I'm gonna put all my cavalry for now on the right flank, like here. And those are cavalry units too, so group them. Oh, this is some kind of guard. Okay, those are two. Oh yeah, those are cavalry units too. Sweet. So I've got like four quite nice cavalry units. Pretty nice. This one is cavalry too, but I'm gonna keep him for a while here. And those are skirmishers. Okay, let them stay here. And those units behind. Yeah, it should be fine. Oh yeah. I don't know if he's gonna attack me, so I'm just gonna like do this and place pikes. And that will be it for now. And to battle, and let's see what the hell will be. He's doing. Okay, so he's moving with his cannonish thingies. I'm gonna start skirmishing. Oh fuck, stop. God damn it. Misclick. Okay, take positions again. Tick. Take positions. Okay, cavalry, go. And. Ice mages. Front. What the hell they... Oh yeah, okay, disable fire at the moment. And you... Just go for now. Okay, I don't think he will attack me, so... I need to provoke him or something. Let's see, skirmish and... Okay, I will try to focus a bit on those marauders, because damn, they are annoying. I mean, those marauder skirmishers. There we go. Yeah. Oh, and I'm always confused when I'm, like, not playing for a while and then playing again, because... I'm playing Shogun 2 from time to time, and the controls are totally different. What do we have on his left flank? Okay, so those cavalry. Okay, I'm gonna do some cavalry actions here. just to provoke him. Okay. Let's swing those units, like, for now, on this side. So I'm just gonna rush with them like that, and they will be firing meanwhile. Yeah, I love those units, they are so sweet. And okay, so there are some kind of extras, so I'm just gonna go back for now. And what do we have here? Marauders. Here. I just want to play with him for a second. Okay, go like there. Okay, I think now the charge here will be quite nice. So I'm just gonna do this. And I will take this should kill. Okay, I will move my lancers back because they are after charge and now they are useless quite off, and I will move all my units back for now. Okay, so he took quite nice losses, but so do I. Those champions are goddamn heavy. Okay, what do we have here? And so I need to play with him for a while, like that. Okay, I think it's time to close quarter return. Let's take all this group and slowly forward. Oh shit, he's going down. Back up. Fuck those units are overpowered. Come on, go, don't die. This is not even any kind of elite, this is just a... Okay, cannons are firing. Okay... Don't go through bikes, go like that. Fuck, I almost killed my general. Okay, they are firing, so it's nice. Okay. This would be a good time to charge on those units. Come on. Oh fuck, Majors. She's fine. Come on, don't fire, mages. Come on, stop firing. Stop killing my units. Fuck, that was close. Yeah, he starts getting my only archerish units. I mean, mages. So there is no time for. I'm gonna push. He already killed some of my units. Go back. Okay, those are marauders. Come on, right flank, go. I'm gonna use this ability and morale. Okay. And go. Push. Halberdiers push those. We need a lead on the left flank as up. Mages just mark those. Cavalry pull back for a sec. Oh fuck, he's gonna give his elites over here. Not good. Get them like now. Good, may just stop firing for a second. And fuck, they can do this. Okay. Let's do some damage from here. Good. Okay, left flank, how is it going right here? Oh, come on. Push those fuckers. We need to guide them towards center, of course. No. Okay, only 12 left, so. Come on. On the line, and give me those, like that. Those spikes I need us up here. Go. Majors, target those. The enemy general fallen. I need my cavalry ASAP. Like now. You go for the right flank. Come on, faster, because this is going messy. Fuck, mages! God damn it. Don't fire. The fuck is that? Night flank. Come on, cavalry, come on. You too. And you too. And you. Like everyone. Every cavalry left. Come on, just take those cannons fucking out. Now. And you take them. fuck, don't hit my mages, because everything I can just simply rebuild, but not mages. Mages are unique. Okay. Almost done. And this unit is left. I'm gonna take my mages and pew pew. Or better not. Catch them. And switch. And done. Victory. Okay, I'm just gonna continue and we'll be back on statistic pretty soon. Okay, so I think only those units are left. And that will be it, I think. Yep. 400 rust. Those chosen's heavy cavalry units are totally heavy. I'm not gonna run them with it.
They deserved nothing less than death. I will make them fear you.
I will move like here.
Yes. And we march tomorrow.
And
we shall spot the enemy before they spot us. Resting the troops here.
Train. I'm gonna take those units and later on those dwarven units.